has just sent the fastest lap of the race. The car in front is 4.7 seconds. Behind is 5.1 seconds. Work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. Is 1.8 seconds. Five laps of fuel remaining. only got 2 laps of fuel left. We're not going to be able to run in this engine mode much longer. We're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix 2 soon. This is your final lap of the race. The gap behind us is 1.5 seconds.
Mercedes are on top form once again after an excellent race weekend. It's great to see them up on that podium once again.